the All Blacks, felled by Ireland for the first time in history. Their American dream has come true. It's taken 111 years, 29 meetings, and so much heartache. Surely today, Anthony Foley, their guiding light. 40 points to 29, and in Chicago, where long-standing records are laid to rest.